My name is Case Medlin. I'm a Regional Stewardship and Development Manager. This location that we're looking at, it was actually sprayed in 2007, and it still looks really good today. One of the key differences that we see around the Invora herbicide program for brush control on rangeland is the treatment longevity. And this is one that we didn't fully realize until we started monitoring trials from 4, 6 to maybe 8 and 10 years after the initial application date. And what we started learning and observing through some of those long-term trials was that Invora's control is lasting longer than some of the past standards. Invora is not staying active in the soil for 10 or 15 years, whatever that may be. It's the fact that up front, when we're actually spraying the product, we're doing a better job of actually killing those individual plants that are there. So that translates into a longer treatment life, since there's not that live root system to push back up new sprouts, new foliage, and replenish that canopy. There are a few mesquite plants still in this plot. Invora is not a silver bullet. It's not gonna be a 100% on all of your mesquite ground, controlling 100% of your mesquite. But we do feel like you get better activity out of this product versus past old standards that you may have used. Aminocyclopyrachlor, or ACP, is actually in its own herbicide family, a herbicide that brings a new active ingredient that is in a new herbicide family, never before used in this market. Another key point to think about when you're talking about differences of Invora versus some of our past standards is how it's used. If we look at the individual plant treatment, or IPT, portion of the label as it reads today, basal stem sprays and cut stumps, the recommendation of using Invora is actually to apply those treatments in a water carrier. Most of your other standards that have been used for basal stem sprays and cut stumps in the past, they have required either a basal oil or a diesel carrier for the application of those. We're trying to develop a product here, and I believe we've done it, that will take that rancher further down the road, get them another few years, maybe several more years, out of that treatment. And I believe that's what Invora has to offer today.